I'm feeling extremely sad right now because everyone in Japan is in Rugby World Cup except me. I really feel I'm missing out, and I really feel I'm gonna regret so bad. I really, really, really think I should go to Yokohama, and I'm really crying because I'm really, really, really gonna regret. Should I go? Oh, fuck. But I just pay for the hostel. Don't know if I'm gonna regret so bad. It's just so hard to make decision. And I just wanna cry. But I also know that if I don't do it, I will regret so bad. It's so hard to make decision. Fuck. I don't know what to do. It's so expensive.